I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to recover a deleted Google Calendar event. To be clear, you can only do this through the Google Calendar website, and you can't do it through the Google Calendar app for iPhone, iPad, or Android devices. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to calendar.google.com, and then sign in to your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Google Calendar home screen. Step 2. Click the settings gear at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Trash in this menu. The Events in Trash screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the Google Calendar event you want to restore, and then click to place a checkmark next to it. If you want to restore multiple events, tap to place a checkmark next to those as well. Step 4. Tap the Recover icon at the top of the menu to recover all of the deleted Google Calendar events that you selected. A message will appear briefly at the bottom of the screen, letting you know that those Google Calendar events have been restored, and you'll now see those events when you navigate back to your Google Calendar. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.